Another Super Bowl colt, Buckfinder, defeated Napolitano twice during the year. In a $100,000 division of the historic Cup at the Meadowlands, Buckfinder was the winner in 156-2, while Napolitano finished third.
But it's Buckfinder who leads by two. Waikiki Beach, late move, will not catch Buckfinder, the winner by three.